This monster will flee Memphis. Flavius will not escape me again.
Oh!
must let Rome know that Siwa is never to be harmed again. None of these men will survive.
Wait a second!
Hey!
Somewhere out here, something is going to die.
Hey, what is it? There is no escape!
You're finished.
And our Roman patron will pay rent. Sharpen your swords, men. You'll need them.
Commander, he may be carrying important information. Ah, this may tell me what their plan is. Sand with it. I will destroy these carts, and Jibade will soon meet Anubis.
Jew.
Herr Hermius!
Here are vigilant.
Die, idiot!
That is one. Now the other two.
Lighting the brazier!
I will get through!
I'll be back, you cur!
One more. They must be somewhere in this fortress.
Thank you.
Oh. Best not to draw attention here.
Worms can't have you.
Hey. Hey, what? Cut him off.
Ha ha ha!
Stop, you shit! Worms, take you! Die, die! I can get you!
Unwilling to join us.
Soon more soldiers will arrive. We'll outnumber him 4-1. He'll have to give in.
Hey! To me, brothers!
Hey, hold on!
Stay with me.
Right there, you will get nothing from me! It wasn't coercion!
I can take him down!
That'll cost you!
Now to destroy the carts. Bribery. Very well. I've done what I can. Now I will see Otis in Alexandria. He may have found out what this is all about.
Whoa.
Rip you to
shreds. Hey, hold on.
It's picking up. Not good. Sight here. Sandstorm coming.
Hot!
It is good to see you.
How are you both?
We are alive. To be honest, we are better than I imagined we could be. There is still a lot of work to be done here. It keeps us both occupied. That helps. For me, there is only the things to be done today. I no longer think of the future.
Fayum's future is safe in your hands, Senny.
Decision, Gillip.
Oh.
And Harriet, look at you.
Clear all the way!
We have to put that in
Return it later.
Deb in the airport put Metro Tepper.
Thank you. afraid I must borrow this.
When you are here, Herweth.
Forgive me. I should be cautious around here.
Hey. You there!
Don't stop!
Hey, wait! Die, maggot!
Hey now!
Stop that man!
Can't get lined up!
God love a generous soul.
Papa, do you think I'll have many children?
Hey, I hope you give your mother and I many grandchildren.
I'll have to find a wife then.
Thank you.
off limits.
Work with me!
Wait a second.
I will fire the Brandir!
Our master needs us! Hurry!
Just as the praying man said.
A man
is coming.
His
farm was torched as if by Ra himself. I am Bayek, a Medjay.
A real Medjay. Not a Philakitai, I hope. I'm Zahra. This was my farm.
Who burned it down?
Hordes. The naked Iadets trying to drive us out. They are lucky I wasn't here. I would have spread their guts across my fields. I am going to warn my Greek neighbor. His farm might be next. Please join me.
I will follow you, Zahra. We have to protect this land.
Yes. It is rich and fertile and worth fighting over. Like me. His farm isn't far from here. See if you can keep up, Medjay. What brings you to the Fayum? We get few visitors this way. Medjay especially.
I am hunting murderers.
You came to the right place. Full of dogs worth killing. The Fayum is not the oasis it once was.
How long have your farms been getting burned?
Since the dawn of the new Ptolemy. Most of the farmers, they could not fight back and got pushed out. My family was amongst those who fought. The struggle became our way of life. I fought so much I forgot to fall in love. I am a romantic, though. My father wanted me to marry and give him lots of grandchildren. Gods! Me with a bunch of screaming kids? Our land...
I do not suppose your Greek neighbor is harboring these fire bandits.
That would make things simpler. But no, those are definitely uninvited guests.
Keep a safe distance. I'm going to...
Nek, no. You are not. You keep a safe distance. I will be amidst the blood splat.
You have been looking for us. No.
Hey!
Ah!
farmer warrior.
Ah, that was good. Where were we?
Are you all right?
I don't think so. The bindings were so tight, I can't feel my legs. Get me out of here before...
Damn these wretched cowards.
You're heavier than you look.
Maybe you would like me to carry him.
Zahra, that was frightening.
Nek, Bion, we cannot live scared. You must fight back.
You truly are a gift from the gods, Zahra. I tell all my Greek friends of Zahra, the warrior farmer.
We need to find the bandit's nest.
I might know where it is. Servants track riders coming south from the White Desert. There is nothing out that way except some ruins. And they mention the name Son of Ra. I think he is their leader.
Son of Ra? He will soon be the son of nothing. Into the desert we go, Baek. Baek, we need to get moving. It's a long damned way.
Okay, let's get there.
Move!
The enemy!
No space.
I will push up! Distract the enemy! I will push up quickly!
Get moving! Nek, where have you been? We need to go. Gods, by Anubis, I love the desert. It awes me, it always has.
This was not their leader. The son of Ra, their real leader, has been giving orders from prison. Old mementos and trinkets. These look personal. All of them are marked by fire. This was not their leader. The son of Ra, their real leader, has been giving orders from prison. He's being held by soldiers at a nearby caravanserai. He has been ordering the burnings. He thinks he's a god and invincible.
Then we'll make the Neki Iadet bleed and prove him wrong. Fight well, Vayek.
As do you. Your study was not wasted.
The bandits believe the son of Ra is a god? How did he convince them of that? Now, what were we talking about? The bandits believe the son of Ra is a god? How did he convince them of that? Ra's son? That's insane. And it's creepy.
I have seen it before. If you want to believe in something badly enough, you will believe anything. And do anything. Zahra, do not argue with me about this. I have to do this next task alone.
Stop saying that camel shit. I'm not waiting around while you do the fighting.
Look, it is cleaner this way. It'll be easier for me to get in alone.
All right. Have it your way. I'll be nearby. Thank you.